of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Ospreys. Today is Thursday, March 21st, 2024.
The weather today will be sunny and cool.
For lunch today, we will have corn dog nuggets or ham and cheese sandwiches. Now it is time for the morning meeting.
Happy Thursday. Remember to sort today. First grade Miss Bacchus and Miss Pierce's class gets to go to the Shamrock Shuffle today. The rest of the school will go tomorrow.
Today we will sit down with Miss Quigley for Thoughtful Thursday. Listen carefully.
Hello and welcome back to Thoughtful Thursday. So remember to sit in a comfortable position, and remember this is a time of being calm, just like when we do the breathing in class. And if always, if your mind wanders, just gently bring it back, because it's normal for our minds to need to be refocused. So today's Thoughtful Thursday is called Reflecting on My Goal. So let's begin. Today, we are going to focus on the goals that we set last week. As we begin, please close your eyes and take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Think about what your goal was. Did you accomplish it? If so, think about how you accomplished it. What steps did you take to meet your goal? What did it feel like to accomplish your goal? If you did not accomplish it, think about why not. Was there anything that got in the way of you meeting your goal? What can you do today to help you meet your goal? Visualize yourself meeting this goal. When you are done, take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth, and slowly open your eyes. All right, well, thank you for doing Thoughtful Thursday with me, and I'll see you again next week.
Good morning, Ospreys. Today we are going to start something new called Trivia Time. So our broadcast club came up with trivia questions to challenge your mind. And they came up with them themselves, and they are going to ask you a trivia question and give you some time to think of the answer, and then they're going to give you the answer at the end. We're going to be doing this every Tuesday and Thursday. So listen carefully, and hopefully you learn something new today.
What year was the Etch-Sketch toy released? 1959.
Now let's say the Osprey of JBS Kids Soar Higher. We are safe, on task,